And from there, we're going to want to measure out the barrels so that we have our next crossbeam ready to go at the right distance.
When you're pulling it up, you're also pulling it to the side. You have to be
Alright.
The middle might get wet. The barrels are a little bit higher.
Alright, guys.
The current's driving here.
We're slowly on this, that's why I was dragging.